WGN Radio honors Vietnam veterans.
I'm Ron Armstrong, and I was in Vietnam from May 1967 to May 1968. I was there during the Tet Offensive, and I was an 11 Bravo, which is an infantryman. It was just a beautiful country. One of the places where I was a place called LZ Laramie. We sat up on this high mountain that overlooked the Bong Song Plain. And from that mountain to the coast of the South China Sea was all flatland. And it was just beautiful. What you were concentrating on there was keeping your buddy alive and him keeping you alive. That was the main thing. You don't have time to be scared. Well, there are 58,000 names on that wall, and everyone represents someone who was killed for your freedom, and their families too.
On the 50th anniversary of the Vietnam War, we give tribute to those who have always deserved it. Proudly brought to you by the United Association's Veterans and Piping Program.